What's going on, guys? It's Barely Odd Engine Creations back again. As you can see, I'm being very productive right now, eating Lay's on my Mario bed. But that's actually not why I'm making this video. I mean, if I wanted to make a video about that, I would have just... That would have been in the title, but... I'm not that lazy. Okay, mostly not that lazy. Some fandom member who was doing an auction on Twitter was very graciously able to have me buy one of his items, so yeah, that's why I'm making this video. It's in here, and you know how much I like doing fairly fantastic unboxings, so this would be a nice time to bring that back, so I'll go ahead and open this up. This is gonna be fun. I mean, I already know what it is, but the whole point is that you don't know, so... Yeah, you know how these videos work. Okay, so it's in this little napkin. Let's, I'll just do that. Alright, what I'm holding in my hand... It is a Capsule Plarail Origins James. I know you can't really see it very well because of the crappy camera quality, but... Trust me, it's actually really cool finally being able to hold one of these in person. Maybe I'll take pictures of it and upload it as like a little slideshow, but for now, like all you can see right now is me holding it in my hand. So okay, you can see it a little better now. Sorry, this video is unscripted because I never script these unboxing videos. I just open it and you guys just watch what I unbox, I guess. But yeah, I know you all want to see the part where I wind them up, so why not? Yeah, there you go. Okay, better release him. You can't even see the side rods moving because, again, the crappy quality. I've never actually owned any merch of Origins James, so it's nice that I finally got one, and of one of the best rangers in the whole show, if I'm being honest. I'm very much a Nerdle guy, but having this is quite nice too. So yeah, after this, I'll take some pictures of, you guys are going to see them right now, and I'll even do a little video of him like rolling around. Yeah, thank you for watching, and enjoy.
Oh man.